My true superpower.
Possibly. I need to be much more careful. I would just knock him out.
Nice try, pal.
Forget about it.
Yeah, that'll help. Thank you.
was smarter than I ever gave him credit for. The guy had escaped from a couple of jails before we came across him. Plus, he managed to keep his head while in Curtin K, something even the smartest inmates had problems with. The rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in Salmon Bay, the one that let himself and those other two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now if he hadn't been on that transport.
Ah,
Ah, there's the sauce. That camera was expensive.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Guess what? Another billboard is covered by a bioterrorist. Whatever will I do?
I recognize your voice, sir. I don't find this funny. We will handle you.
All right, lady, bring it on.
Must be minds.
It tickles.
Thank you.
sorry about that, Dupes.
Where they give no... not for their own allies. They're just as willing to kill each other. My single wing goes lit. This is... hell beyond. Same level up. That rocket I fired should have taken it out. It basically no-sells it. That was a solid hit from behind. Guys are absolute psychopaths. Dumps the gunfire. They have no trigger discipline. Said even when their own allies are in the line of fire, they just blast away. Got their brains. Certainly don't have set morals. Thank you. sounds of this. If they can't see that, then I don't know why I should be holding back against them. Clearly don't deserve it. They absolutely lack any fire discipline, trigger discipline. The only thing they know how to do is just blast away.
Yeah, that should wake him up.
Augustine gave me a special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. We pulled them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. The woman asked me where I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place, where no one would hurt her. Once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right. someone from your village today. He was pretty worked over, but still coherent. You Comish are tough. Augustine told him he had tested positive for the conduit gene, and that he had one chance to join her. He looked at her and just started laughing. She was furious. I've seen her use that "you're a conduit too" tactic before. Works more than you think. Not on your buddy. He just kept laughing until Augustine told him to take him away to Curtin K and forget about him. Just as he was being dragged out of the room, he said, "When Delson finds you, tell him hi from the Akomish."
Upon my works and beyond their beauty. Thank you. Fast enough.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
So, what are you wearing?
Is that you, honey? Wait, I know that voice. You're that punk kid who keeps calling. Ah!
Why do they even keep answering my calls?
We'll be right back.